Hey, what's up people? Michael here. If you want to partner your YouTube channel up, check out the link in the description.
You're no mess with Lo Wang. Who want some Wang?
Zilla sends his regards.
You're no mess with Lo Wang. Ancient Chinese secret. Kawabunga!
Got Wang.
Mr. Wang, this is Orochi Zilla.
I'm sorry. I'm on my way, sir. I can't talk. I'm pre-visualizing.
Things have changed. You need to bring me the Nobitsurakage. I need it today.
No problem, sir. The guy's gonna sell $2 million for a shitty old sword?
Well, if he doesn't, just get it. Even if things get dirty.
If he doesn't, I need to apply the touch.
Let's see. Briefcase full of cash, blade, $1 million smile. Ready for school, Ma. Hoping for a more cliched setting. I guess koi ponds and cherry blossoms will have to do. Pretty decent digs. I give it a 7 on the wangometer.
Is this some kind of joke?
Mr. Mizuyaki, I presume.
Who are you?
You can call me $2 million. Where is the Nobitsurakage?
Don't insult me. Who do you work for?
Mickey Mouse, Mickey Rourke, does it matter? This is business. You have the sword, I have the cash.
I was told that today I would meet the man behind all this, and yet here you are. A walking threat?
Listen, I'm a collector myself. More into comic books, but same thing, right? This is a generous offer. I suggest you take...
As I explained to the ones who came before you, the sword is not for sale.
I'm leaving here with the Nobitsurakage. I can pay for it with money, or I can pay for it with blood.
In that case, to business, Mr. $2 million.
My name is Lo Wang. Let's make a deal.
We got up!
Wait! Oh! Die, sucker!
Come on! Grab a little mind.
Always bring a katana to a gunfight. I'd also a gun.
You guys are pussies.
Wang!
Can't hide forever, Wang!
Monkey fucker! Die, little boy!
Eat that, monkey fucker!
What's wrong, ninja boy?
Who gave you a...
Stop this hiding! Show yourself! Die, squirrel boy!
Can't hide forever, Wang!
Come on! Hey, who's your tailor?
Where are you going?
going, Mizuyaki? Didn't you want to do business? Got you now.
What the?
You are a gifted warrior. Who do you work for?
I'm not telling you shit.
Oh, we're doomed. The amazing Lo Wang isn't gonna tell us shit.
What the fuck?
Oh, wait. So me? You don't need to tell us shit. I can see it steaming between your ears. Oh, goodness, the ego on this one. Let's see, he lives in Akabari Heights, drinks Four Roses bourbon, neat, collects comic books, and works for Orochi-sama?
How did you know?
Zilla, I was afraid of this.
Zilla Enterprises, the innovation people.
Talent that serves a poor master is a tree with rotted roots. It stands tall until kissed by the spring breeze. Bring him in. Take it off.
Where am I? What did you do to me back there?
Hush now. The grown-ups are talking. Turn Mr. Zilla back on, please. As I said, he is unharmed. A token of my goodwill.
The Nobitsurakage. How much?
Why do you desire it so desperately? Have you located the others?
You have no idea what you're dealing with.
You are a powerful man, Zilla. But even the powerful must live with the facts. The sword will never be yours.
I will put it plainly. If you don't give up this sword, it puts you in grave danger.
What's happening?
I don't know.
No, I need more time. Everything is under control. This is too soon.
We need to leave. Now.
Gotta get Whoa. Well, hey. Not good. Okay. What the hell did they give me? Sword. For when you want to make it personal. Get through here without a key. What's that? You want me to take this? Well, I guess it's dangerous to go alone. Nizayaki, you son of a bitch. I'm coming for the sword. Your claws now, Skippy. Like you brought claws to a sword fight. What the fuck is going on here? Lucky chump? I mean, punk?
Damn, I always fuck that up.
You. Where is it? Where is the Nobid Surakage?
Shh. I'm trying to appreciate this performance art piece. It's called Old Man Loses Sword. I don't think I get it, though.
Who took it?
Ah, but of course. That's the question this piece is asking. Goes to show you, art isn't just for smart people.
Don't fuck with me. Where is the sword?
No offense, Pookie, but explaining this to you would be pointless.
My name is Lo Wang.
And you go bang bang. How's that working out for you? Face it, you're a dead man.
I'm going after it.
And I'm the king of Lollipop Land. You're gonna get ripped to shreds. Unless...
Unless what?
Unless I help you.
Why would you help me?
I can't do anything on my own. See? I need someone with flesh, blood. Trigger fingers would be nice. And there are a lot of demons out there. And you can't exactly go bang bang like this. Hey, don't you go fading on me now. Say you accept. Come on. A like asshole, C like champion.
I accept.
That's the spirit. Come on. You need to focus. Feel the chi flowing?
Hey, you're talking inside my head.
Bigger problems right now, mortal. Like, say, not getting torn to bits?
Like life energy? Tai Chi bullshit kind of chi? I thought that was a bunch of crap to keep us quiet in Kung Fu class while Sifu took his morning dump.
It's yours to command. Use it or lose it.
So where's this sword?
A golem has it. Looks female.
I saw this thing when I was locked up. Like a ceramic
Robot.
That's the one.
Sound like a racist, but all you demons really do look alike. Useful trick. Those things real?
Thank you.
What is this?
A shrine of some kind.
What's it doing here?
Hell if I know. Looks packed with chi, though.
Things.
Shadow beings.
Pretty violent, as shadows go.
Shadow beings in the shadow realm.
Great. That clears everything up.
Ah!
thing go?
It's probably looking for a temple.
Why?
It's a goblin. It needs to go back. A temple is a place of power.
Well, the biggest one around is the Kapadori Cemetery near my place. Before we do this, I need to know your name.
Oh, that's sweet.
If you know a demon's name, you can control it.
Is that so?
That's what all the books say.
There's just one problem. It is written that no human tongue can pronounce a demon's name.
Try me.
All right. My name is Hoji.
Hoji.
But it's impossible. How did... You must be the one! The one that the prophecy spoke of.
Really? What else does the prophecy say?
Why, that the one will also believe any goddamn idiot thing you make up on the spot!
Get out of my car.